Do you have any plans to play in Indonesian club? What's the problem of your naturalization process?
What?
Kamu suka lemper?
Malu suka lumpur?
Malu suka lemper. What's the name of Indonesian president?
Oh.
Yo, what up, Roy people? Back in with me, Roy Ricardo, the most wanted rapper in town.
Mereka bilang gua siapa? Lu halu, lu halu, lu halu.
Tepat di balik KRTV. Terima kasih buat Royal People the like, comment, dan subscribe channel gue yang ini dan channel gue yang Roy Ricardo. Hari ini kita akan ngobrol-ngobrol dengan pemain bola lagi yang sudah banyak lo request Royal People lewat Instagram gue @RoyRicardo. Jangan lupa untuk di follow atau lewat kolom komen di video-video YouTube gue yang ngebahas tentang bola Indonesia. Yes, bener banget. Ini dia pemain yang sedang jadi perbincangan di Indonesia, terutama di kancah sepak bola Indonesia. Pemain yang katanya bakal mengisi skuad dari tim Nas Indonesia di ajang AFF 2020. Seperti ya lu pada udah bisa nebak ya. Langsung kita sambut saja. Please welcome Sandy Walls. What's up, my man? Sandy Walls.
Hi, man. How are you?
I'm good, thank God. How are you, bro?
Good, good. Finally, nice to meet you.
Yeah, bro. Even though we meet in Zoom, yeah?
Yeah, in Zoom. I know it's COVID. It's different parts of the world. But this makes it nice to finally meet each other. And next time, let's hope we can see each other face to face.
When you come to Indonesia, right?
Yeah, I'll be there in the summer anyway.
Summer?
Vacation. Yeah, summertime, next summer.
Okay.
So I'll come. I don't know where do you live?
I live in Jakarta.
Yeah, I'll go. I'll stop by in Jakarta and then I'll go with my family on vacation.
Bali?
Probably Bali. Maybe also in Surabaya.
Surabaya.
And then, a little tour in Indonesia.
Okay, nice.
Yeah. But you have to have time, man. For me, make time for me.
I will, bro. I will make time for you, bro. Bro,
before
we start all the questions, yeah, you know, so many my followers comment on my YouTube channel. They were request to talk with you.
Okay.
And then you replied my DM, and then here we go. We talk now.
Cool.
Yeah.
That's good. Nice to hear.
Yeah, bro. I don't know, so many questions, but let me start. Where did your Indonesian blood come from?
Well, the Indonesian blood comes from my grandparents. They were both born in Indonesia, in Jakarta and Surabaya. And then they moved very young to the Netherlands. But they are my blood from my mother's side. So through my mother, through my grandparents, I've got the Indonesian descent, yeah.
So you are orang Jawa ya, bro, berarti ya?
Orang
Javanese,
Jaya?
Javanese.
Javanese, yeah, yes.
Surabaya,
yes.
Kan?
Yeah, Surabaya, yes.
Yeah, yeah. I thought you are from like Ambon or something, or Maluku, you know?
No. I'm guessing, if I'm correct, I said, so my grandmother from Surabaya and my grandfather from... it's Purwowetu.
Purwokerto.
Purwowetu, yeah, something like this.
Purwokerto. Purworejo. Purworejo.
Yeah, Purworejo. Yes.
Purworejo. Okay. Yeah. Purworejo.
It's so, so difficult. So, yeah, my grandfather is from there, so it's really cool though.
Why would you want to do naturalization?
I'm always ambitious. I love to play football.
Yeah.
I have a Dutch passport for the moment, so I used to play for the national team, the Netherlands, until the under 23. But now I'm in a phase in my career to choose for the national team I want to play to. And my grandparents, my grandfather always told me that I never should forget Indonesia because it's a crazy football country. The people are so kind. They love football, and I love football, so it's an easy choice. And it's been quite big news, and my focus is on national team. Let's say it's only for playing for the national team of Indonesia.
So it's not rumor, right? It's a fact.
It's not rumor. It's been more than 3 years now, more than three and a half years. Even before COVID, I came to visit also in Jakarta. We didn't know each other at that time, but I went to the office of PSSI.
Yeah.
I brought all my documents, but yeah. That's now more than 3 years ago. So it's not a rumor. It's it takes time. It takes a lot of time, but I'm not giving up, and I'm still hoping to join as fast as possible.
What's the problem of your naturalization process?
I'm guessing the issue, the biggest issue is with the FIFA. Is we need to contact with FIFA to change association, because applying for a passport should go smooth, should go well. I had contact again today about the documents. So I'm gonna apply for my passport as we speak. So you're the first person to know that.
Thank you, bro. I hope everything will running well, bro. How's your relationship with Indonesian coach right now, Shin Tae-yong?
We have some contact, but not mostly personal, because I'm guessing his English is not that good to be able to talk with me correctly, like face to face or by the phone. So I'm always contacted with his assistant coach, who is really close to him.
Yes.
We call every 2 weeks. We try to call each other. We about updates about how the team is going, trying to follow everything, and it's kind of good. He really told me he wants me to join the squad. It's always nice to hear that, to join a big nation, a big the national team, of course. And I told him I'm really eager. I really want to be there and play for the team. So we've got contact, and now it's just about the documents. So we talk mostly about that, and I always send them like good luck for the next game. How is the group? How is the team? And they're always positive. So I hope I can also come as fast as possible as a positive news.
There was a leak, bro, about the squad rumors, who will be playing for the AFF 2020. There was your name inside the squad. Is that true or not?
Yeah, I saw it too.
You know that, right?
Yeah, I know that. I'm guessing, yeah, it got leaked. I guess it's one of the papers of the assistant coaches. I don't know if it's the person I talked to.
Yes.
But I mean, it's an official document. Of course, the first goal was to be at this cup. But I'm guessing with my competition still going until 27 December, and knowing I'm an important player for my current team, I don't think they will... Because it's also not an official tournament, they will not let me go easily.
Yeah.
But it's nice to be included in the list, let's say. But we need to see if it's possible. But it was crazy. I saw it on Instagram, and it's been nonstop about it.
Yeah.
So yeah, it's a crazy leak. So yeah, but it's also positive, I guess, for me, people would like to see me for the national team, I guess.
All right. If next year you accept, Indonesia accept your naturalization and you need to play for Timnas Indonesia, but your team also need you.
Yeah.
Which team will you choose?
That's a really tough question.
Yeah.
At the end, if it's official tournaments, because also in Belgium, like just a small comparison, like in January, this Africa Cup, but it's a known official FIFA tournament.
Yeah.
Let's say for in Asia, it's Asian Cup. This is an official tournament. So even if it's during the season, I'll be there to play for Indonesia if we qualify, if we're in the group and at the tournament. But this... what I've heard about the AFC Cup,
AFF.
Is that AFF Suzuki Cup, something?
Yeah, something.
Yeah. This is not an official FIFA, so the club is also can say no.
Okay.
So it's not up to me. I could say Indonesia, but it's not an official moment, so I'll be with my current team. But I mean, it's difficult to make a choice. But if it's a FIFA official, I'll be there at Indonesia for sure.
Bro, there's a news said that you were rejecting an offer to play for Ireland's national team, and then you choose to play in Indonesia to apply the naturalization. Is it true or not?
I mean, because I've been doing really good with my current club,
yeah.
And I guess I got an interview also with the Irish Sun, a big newspaper. So I knew they were maybe interested of looking for options on the right back position. But even in that interview, I told them, like, for me, I made my choice to play for Indonesia. So it's nice to hear, but my choice is not just for, you can say Ireland on this moment is in Europe. It's probably better than the Indonesian team's team, but my heart is to choose for the national team of Indonesia. So that's where my real choice goes to. And that's why I also told in that interview. But there was not really rejected. There was just some interest, but I counter offer with saying I want to play for Indonesia.
How much do you love with Indonesia, bro? How much?
I mean, it's been growing a lot since now the... I mean, I always loved it. I had a great relation with my grandfather. We talked a lot about Indonesia, but yeah, since he passed away, the love and the interest also passed a bit away. But since 4 years, maybe 4 years and a half, my interest in Indonesia has been bigger. That's how you start loving more and more, and it's growing more and more. So it's quite big now.
Do you have any plans to play in Indonesian club?
Oh, I guess knowing it's a tough league, knowing it's getting better.
Yeah.
As example, like a Bali United, how the organization is getting much better.
Yeah.
I hope other teams will follow also. I hope they can really push up the
limit,
not even the level, but just organization about the league and stuff. It's not easy with COVID and stuff. But if it's getting a nice level, a good organization, I'm always interested of trying new cultures, new competition, and Indonesia is for sure on that list. So
even
who knows after a couple of years.
Do you have any experience of playing with or against superstar players who play in Champions League or World Cup?
Yes, I played with a lot of great players. I've been lucky when I played in Genk. Like Genk in Belgium is known as a top club with a lot of good players. I played with Kevin De Bruyne, played with Thibaut Courtois, Koulibaly, Trossard, yeah, Samata, Leon Bailey. I mean, a lot of players. And then we were lucky to be in the Europa League playing against good teams also. And some players, Alturis, Iñaki Williams I played against. Oh, there was a lot of Yoga Aspas. There's a lot of great players. So, I mean, I've been lucky and blessed to be able to play with them and play against great players. But for me, the best player I've played with is Kevin De Bruyne. He was unbelievable. Did you ever play football?
Me? I'm playing football, bro. I'm a striker. Yeah.
You're a striker?
Yeah. You don't
really
believe
nice.
Me? But,
I believe you.
But I got injured.
Injury?
ACL, yeah. ACL, ACL.
ACL? Oh, yeah. No. Really bad one.
Yeah, 1 year, bro. Level 2.
Okay. Okay. Bro. And now it's better or still pain?
I can walk, but, you know, there's a trauma, you know, trauma?
Okay, yeah, of course.
Yeah, if I run, yeah. I get, like, scared, you know?
Scared. Get scared.
The pain, yeah. You know?
Yeah, of course.
I wanna challenge you about Indonesian culture before you get the full Indonesian passport. Yeah.
Wow.
Just three questions.
Okay, but you need to help me,
yeah? Yeah, yeah. What's the title of the Indonesian national anthem?
Oh, I know that one, but wait.
Okay, ayo apa, bro?
What did you say?
Huh? National
what
anthem.
What did you say?
Minum dulu. Yeah, minum. Saya tadi minum dulu.
Minum dulu?
Drink, bro. Drink. You can drink, bro. It's okay.
Okay.
Give up? Give up? Indonesia, tanah airku. Indonesia yeah, Raya, bro. The title is Indonesia Raya.
Raya, yes.
Yeah.
I knew it, but it didn't come up. But I know it. Yeah.
You need to learn, bro. You need to learn.
Yeah, I'm gonna learn it. That's good. I know. I like it.
Coba sedikit, bro. Indonesia, tanah airku, tanah tumpah darahku.
Ooh, okay. I'm gonna learn.
Okay.
When I come and you see me in Jakarta, I'll sing it to you.
Okay. Okay. Give me 3 traditional food from Indonesia.
I mostly eat gado-gado.
Gado-gado?
Yeah. I eat because mostly we say it in Dutch. Wait, what does my mother make? It's like sushi, but on Indonesian way. You know, the like a bowl.
Lemper.
Yeah, lemper.
Lemper? Is it lemper?
I think so, yeah, this is it.
Sticky rice?
Lemper.
Sticky rice?
Yeah, sticky rice, like lemper with something inside.
Beef,
right?
Inside.
Yeah, beef inside, yeah.
Yeah, lemper, bro, lemper.
Lemper, yeah, this is odd.
Did you try?
My mother made. Yeah, I like it a lot.
You like it?
Yes. Oh.
So, kamu suka lemper, bro?
What?
Kamu suka lemper?
Malu suka lemper?
Malu suka lemper. Kamu is you.
Yeah, kamu. Yeah, I
suka,
know.
Suka?
Suka lemper. Lemper.
Yeah. Suka Indonesian language, yeah? Not Russian language. Suka. It's different.
Malu suka? Yeah.
You know, suka in Russian, yeah?
What else do we eat?
One more.
Let me think.
The easiest one, bro. The easiest one.
The easiest one?
Yeah, you know, every like foreign people love that food.
Nasi goreng. My grandmother used to make nasi goreng.
Yeah, nasi goreng. Tapi nasi goreng, yeah. Many country, yeah. Tapi nasi goreng, yeah.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah. But like we eat every week, we eat Indonesian since 2 years now.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we go to, there's an Asian store close to my parents' place, and we buy all Indonesian food, and we have every week, we have Indonesian food. But my mom makes like a whole plate with Indonesian food, with gado-gado and all the stuff.
Have you tried Indonesian instant noodle?
No.
Like Indomie?
Indomie, no, I don't know. Is it good?
Yeah, bro. It's like
the
most famous Indonesian instant noodle.
Instant noodle.
Yeah.
Okay, Indomie. Maybe I'm going to check it. What was the name?
Indomie. M-I-E.
Okay. When I go to Asian store, I'm going to look for it. I'll send you picture.
But it's a little bit expensive in Europe.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It will be okay for one time.
Okay.
If you say it's good, I need to take it.
Yeah, it's really good, bro. Okay. Okay.
Okay, next question.
Next question is, where's the capital city of Indonesia?
Where? Or what?
Where? Where or what? Them.
Jakarta?
Jakarta. Okay, easy, yeah? So easy, yeah?
Is it easy or not? But where? Which island is that? Is that... What is the name of the island?
The island is Java.
Java, right? I thought you were asking this.
Yeah.
On which island?
Bro,
Java.
What's the name of Indonesian president?
Oh. Why? Hey, 3 questions.
Easy, right?
It is easy, but I don't know the name. Like the problem is, if you're going to say it, I'm going to say, yes, it's true. But like now, like this, I don't know. Wait.
We learn in here.
Yeah, you're learning me. But like, if you would say the name, I honestly know it, you know, but I can't say it now.
Mr. Wait. Jokowi.
Who?
Jokowi. Mr. Jokowi. Jokowi. Yeah. Jokowi Dodo.
Okay, I need to know him.
Yeah.
Maybe you're
going to see him.
When you
get the naturalization and Indonesian passport, maybe he will call you to come meet.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then I'll know his name because of you.
Yeah, Mr. Jokowi. Pak Jokowi. Pak Jokowi.
Pak Jokowi.
Pak Jokowi. Bro, are you confident to bring better quality in Indonesian team? Like
me?
In Timnas, yeah.
Yeah.
Are you confident to get better quality for our national team?
I believe it could help by having a couple players like from outside of Indonesia, also with Elkan. It's a good extra player from out of Indonesia, because then you can mix a bit how we work, how he works, how in Indonesia the players work, and share the experience, you know. And I believe with this coach with the team also is a lot of quality. So if you can maybe get some other players, I'm not saying that the players who are there are not good enough,
yeah,
but it can help with the experience. And I'll be there to play the games, and I'll be there also to help, you know, the players who are improving, and that could help the squad a lot. I believe so.
Yeah. Who is your closest Indonesian football player friend?
For the moment, it's Marek Klok. Yeah, we've been talking to each other quite a lot because he's like me, doing the process. He's playing there, so I'm always asking how it's going. But now, since a week, I've been talking to Bagus.
Bagus Kafa. Bagus Kafi.
Yeah, I've been talking to him because he was coming to Belgium to play a friendly game. So we've been talking some time on Instagram, and soon when we both have a day off, we will try to meet up, and it would be nice to talk to him too, get to know him, and ask how Europe is going for him. So, but for the moment it's Klok. I'm talking mostly with him, and yeah, I hope to meet more of Indonesian football players. So I'm always open and social enough to get to know them.
All right. Nice, bro. Bagus is a good guy, bro. My closest friend too. Good friend of mine.
You're not gonna visit him here in Europe?
Maybe I will visit him in Europe,
yeah.
Because I have so many like family in Belanda, Netherlands.
I'm Dutch.
Yeah, because my wife is Ambon. You know Ambon?
Ah, okay.
Ambon is Maluku, from Maluku, and then he has many family in Belanda.
Okay.
Maybe I will visit.
That would be
Bagus,
nice.
And then visit you, bro. Maybe.
Yeah, of course. I'll come over. There's a good Indonesian restaurant in Breda.
Yeah.
Me and my family always go there.
Are you married, bro?
No, not married. Not married.
Not married yet. Are you gonna marry with Indonesian woman?
Who knows? Huh? Who knows? Who knows?
Do you like this type of Indonesian women?
Well, they are beautiful women, of course. I'm not gonna lie about that, but I don't come in contact with them a lot, so yeah, I need to play first for the national team, and then maybe. But you know, I don't see a lot of them walking here in Belgium, more in the Netherlands.
Yeah,
but no, we'll see. I'm focused on football now, and then we'll see what happens in the future.
Yes. Buat cewek-cewek Indonesia, Randy was still single. Jadi buat kalian masih ada kesempatan untuk mendapatkan hati seorang Randy Walsh, ya kan? Thank you for your time, bro. One more time. Thank you for your time. Success with everything, ya. Yeah.
Thank
especially
you
especially for your naturalization process.
Yes, we'll get it soon.
Alright, terima kasih Roy Tepol yang sudah menonton. Sudah juga subscribe, jangan lupa untuk follow juga dan dukung terus Randy Walsh. Alright, Rory Caro signing out, Randy Walsh signing out, gerak!